Ooh, baby.
You gotta rock and wait in this one. Hey, come on.
What's up, guys? It's your boy Nyimbilz back in this week. I know I haven't been here in a while. You guys probably already know why. Today I'm going to be doing a day in my life. If you guys didn't know already, I'm a first year computer science student at Cairo University in Egypt. I'm going to show you guys my experience, what I usually go through today. It's like 7:30 and I'm going for my first lecture at 8. I think I have calculus 2, then after a break, then economics, then after a break again, then statistics. If you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and turn on post notifications so you never miss an update. I'm headed to my faculty now. It's actually the closest one here. So like, I'm basically already there. Well, there's some other people who like have to walk, I don't know, 5 or 10 minutes to get there. Some others would have to take like a 1 hour bus. That's if you're doing engineering, for example. Mine is extremely close. This isn't going to be much of a journey for me to get there. Sorry. Yeah guys, I got here a little bit early, so I'm hoping I can go in class, review like the lecture which I'm about to have, so that at least I have an idea, because yeah, you guys know why. Hey, how you doing? Hi guys, this is Ahmed. He's also doing the first year with me. Yeah, say hi Ahmed.
Hello.
Yeah guys, there's only a few people here. The lecture hasn't yet come. I guess you have like 15 minutes. So, like, I'm going to use those 15 minutes to review the lecture and all of that. واحد بتاع سوري
بس انا بقى ورا بتاع ده
واحد بدات السوري بدون محل بدون محل سبايسي So yeah guys, I just had the first lecture. Yeah, well, as you guys heard, it was completely in Arabic, but like I could understand what the doctor was writing on the screen board thing. So I got like, let me say, 50% of the lecture, when there are probably people that came out of there knowing 100%, even though I went to the lecture slides at the beginning of the lecture. Right now I'm getting the suris from here, basically shawarmas, shawarma wraps, which I think are the best in Egypt, or at least the best I've tasted. Then after, I'm going to head back to finish one of my assignments. Then an hour from now, we have another lecture. Economics, and it's going to be my first time attending an economics lecture this semester. So yeah guys, I just had my first lecture. Now I'm going to head back to my room so that I can do some work there. So yeah guys, one of the courses I'm doing this semester is called Structured Programming. Basically, it's what it's about is in the name, programming of course. So as an introduction, they've given us an assignment. We have to make a game. It's not really a complicated game, but it's not something we're used to either. So the game I was given to make is called Kaylee's Game. It's a game of two where you have 20 pins, and the objective of the game is to make sure that you're not the last person to knock down a pin. You can either knock down one or two pins. You have 20 pins and you can choose which pins to drop down. You can either drop down two or just one. And you and your opponent will keep on doing that with the sole objective to make sure that you aren't the last one to knock down a pin. And if you are the last one, then you basically, you lose. And it seems simple now, but then when you start the programming, it becomes a little bit more difficult. yeah, I should probably get to that. Hey guys, I'm actually running a little bit late. Okay, not really. I'm probably going to get there in time, but on time is late. So, you know, my next class is economics. I've never taken it before. I have no idea. Okay, I do have an idea what it's about because I studied before. But I don't know. It will still be a lot of Arabic in there. So I hope that at least there'll be slides to help. And yeah. Assalamu alaikum. If you guys have made it this far and you're enjoying the video, please, I would really, really appreciate it if you drop the like down below. And if you're new to my channel, please subscribe, support your boy. And yeah, let's get it. Hey guys, I just met another. So I just met another one of my Egyptian friends. This is Mohammed or Sharif. Say hi.
Hi guys, how are you?
He's also been like extremely helpful to me here. Fun fact. The Faculty of Computer and Artificial Intelligence is actually one of the hardest courses at Cairo University. At first I didn't believe them, but I've kind of found out why. First of all, there's crazy amounts of math, like crazy amounts of math. Right now I'm doing 4 courses that involve calculations. There's Math 2, Discrete Math, Statistics, and Programming. Okay, not really math, but calculations basically. Also, this is one of the colleges which doesn't have an English section. Like, so everyone is going to learn in Arabic no matter what, and that's what makes it difficult, okay, at least for me. Hey guys, I finished my lecture a while ago, but like I couldn't record because the sun just wasn't cooperating. Up now it's still not cooperating, to be honest. I went to get food, so now I'm headed back to rest before my next lecture. I think my next lecture will be at 2, and right now it's like 1, so I have like an hour in between. I'm just going to use it to rest and vibe. Hey guys, I'm headed for the last lecture of the day. I'm kind of well rested. Was supposed to have it at 2, but it was postponed to 4, so that gave me a little bit more time to rest. I'm going for the last lecture, and as you guys can see, we actually do work quite a lot. There's this thing that we have where, like, for every hour you spend at the faculty basically doing lectures and whatever, you have to spend 2 of those hours studying the subject. It's like the way I had 3 1-hour lectures, no, 1.5-hour lectures. I'll have to study for about 10 hours just to make up for what I studied, which is basically impossible. So yeah, there's that. See you guys then. Guys, guess what? I'm running late again, and I'm not actually running late. I'm actually on time, but as I said, on time is late. So yeah, this place is deserted. I actually don't even know how many people I'll find in there, because they probably left after they heard it was postponed. But yeah, I'll see you guys after the lecture. Hey guys, I just had my last lecture, and yeah, I'm pretty exhausted. Right now I'm going to have to go back and like study and do more work. Work just doesn't stop. And I guess that's all for the video, guys. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and turn on post notifications so you never miss an update. If you guys like seeing videos like this, let me know in the comments so that I can make more for you guys. I'm going to get one of the best suris in the world. So, see you guys later.